Same thing here in the United States and Chicago. I don't think universities are as inclusive as they can be. So Paula and from the Urban Innovation Center and Drew are
she spoke to me earlier today about you.
Okay.
She couldn't make it a car, I stole it today out of the ground.
Wow. So
that's
why she's still stealing cars?
Huh?
People are still stealing cars?
I actually say that
is because that's one of the things that actually data sourcing and data technology is actually giving you.
So there was a discussion about...
You made joy
right. Right. There was a discussion about the African continent and how this technology...